Mahama is a bad man, but I don't want to say he's too bad, because every time I study at home, he just switch off the light every evening.
He's a competent man, because he's doing his best for us, yes.
I'm looking at his vision, I think, yeah, things are well.
I'm going to
I know him as a president in Ghana, and we have a situation being so boom so. That's why I can describe him.
Government, yeah, do so, but it's way the end,
Ghanaians trusted him, and then he's not done anything to prove that he's really the president of Ghana.
Incompetent. Everything is messed up in the country. We actually had problems before his reign, but then things have gotten worse.
It's good, because he has given us water, and I'm happy with it.
He's a fine gentleman. In a nutshell, I'll say he has not been competent enough.
I describe her as a Nebuchadnezzar, because she's from Ghana, come for Ghana. We know they feel happy. Do so, they go on. Tomorrow when we wake up, so.